Hello, welcome back to Elden Ring. Here I am, still in Upper Caelid. I thought that we were gonna finish with the place, but it looked like we still have quite a portion we need to cover. So we're still here. Let's go. Last one, I'll defeat the guy in the Evergoy. Now Evergale. I'm not sure how to say it, but now we are gonna be heading this way toward this the tower. So let's see. This way. Okay. This is new game coming out, the Stray. And I actually looking forward to play. But hopefully we'll finish this game soon enough. So when I finish with this, that might be the one I'm jumping on. Yo. Band of Dragon. Okay. How do I we grab this, going back to Dragon Mount and heading toward, let's see, northeast in this way. Wait, I think I'm up in the wrong. Fighting a branch. This. Oh, ah, come on. They do it again. Aim for the right branch. Another 43,000 ruin, oh my god. Next time we hit the grace, I need to level up. With me and my clumsy hand, there's a very good chance that I'm gonna lose this, fighting some boss. Okay. Where is it? Here. Okay, so we go up. Alright. What in this tower? Tricky, but this is what we need to do, okay? I'm assuming we're climbing up. Huh? Nope. Before we're going up, there is something on the other side. Okay, let's go on the other side. Grab that first. Is this over here? Head right this way. Ooh, thought I missed it. Yo. Stone source key. Jumping back and climb up the top. Okay, and then we have to be very careful on Zidlech. I'm a little bit scary with Torrent because he tend to be very jumpy. Ooh. Get out, get out, get out. Get on touring. Jumping across. Oh! Oh my god. Shit. No. You know what though? Let's do this. Let's put on our... Do I have another twig? No, I don't have another twig. Shit. Okay, if I fell down here, what other way do we have to get back up there? Let's see. Gonna be tough. How do I fall? You know what? I'm not supposed to fall. Let's do this. Let's go back here and restart that that climb all over. That way. And then gonna level up. Damn, I still have 50,000 runes. That's still a lot. Those bosses give us a lot of runes here. The dragon. Okay, let's try again. Let's see if I remember the way. Okay. Earlier we went on that side, right? So now. And then climb up. Okay. And then it was this side. Missed. God damn it. We'll try to see if this way can lead us up. Hopefully it can, because you know, they are all connected in the same stair. So we need to get back on that staircase right there. That way we can keep on our same route. Okay. What do we have here? Newman Groom. Yeah, I think that's where we are. Okay, good. Okay, let's see. All the way up here, and then bare left, there is a grave. Good. Divine Tower of Caelid. And then turn around. Going up the staircase. Yo, where we at? Ooh. That's a long ass elevator. Alright, we at the top. Let's go outside. What is this? Radon, great rune. Okay, good. Now that we got Radon, great rune, let's teleport back to the Divine Tower of Caelid. And then heading left this time. Okay, what's down here? I'm too lazy to read all the messages. This guy. Oh, we're trying to do that counter attack, but let's see. Nah, we're not gonna lose it. I'm gonna get it. I'm not gonna get that rune right there. Not like we are on the jumping tower or whatever. Now that we know that he's hiding and waiting, it's easier to, you know, just bait him into the attack like this. Yo. Hit it. Oh. Yo, cannot counter it? Okay, try again. Cannot counter you, but no, you're counterable. Alright, here we are. Oh, they're not open from this side? What does that mean? I mean, we have to jump. Okay. Boom. And then bear left, going along this clip. Tricky. Ooh. Meant to happen. Go forward and then drop down. And then we got a loot. What is it, loot? Golden Rune 12, okay. Okay, we aim for that, so let's just, oof, and then what next? Jumping back onto the thing, there you go, perfect, doing good so far, jump and jump. We are going to hop this way. Okay. He's just waiting right there.
Okay. Let him die. Get onto that elevator. There is the stair. Let's take the stair. Ooh, long ass staircase. Okay, now that is the door that lead down. In case we die, I don't have to worry about all the jumping down again. So now we just have to slide out. Ooh. There we go. Then head in here. Ooh, what is this guy? Ooh. Rune art, and they're gonna head left on this side. This looks like one of those crumbling bridge. So let's get on it. I knew it. Oh, oh! Woof! Okay. Yeah, a grace. You know what? Let's see. I'm a 62. How much does it give us to pop one of these? 12, not a lot. And then how about one of this? 75. One more, I think one more might hit it. No. We need 97 and we are 89. So let's pop two of these rooms. Ninety-five, and then one of this. 97, 8. That should be enough, I think. Yes. Pump more to my vigor. There we go. Now let's worry about losing Grun or anything. Ooh. Okay, the boss. Alright, switch back to main weapon. Who do we have? A Godskin? Ow! Ooh. Oh, I missed my combo. Oh, no. He's doable. I should be careful. Just have to be careful when he do that thingy. Plus, we can use our summon in this fight. So if worst come to worst, I'll just pop out my summon, and then that should be it. Oh God! Oh, I'm busy eating, drinking potions. Alright, one more try. Oh, I didn't mean to take that potion. I mean to take this. Ooh. No, panic dodge. Yo, hold on, whatever that is. There you go. Godskin, apostle, hood, rope, and bracelet, traveler. Okay, I'll take that. I will take that. And then let's see. Let's see. What do we have moving on forward? Let me heal up first. I got a chest. God Slayer. Oh, nice. Okay. With him down, we can head back to the entrance. All right. I'm gonna check to see where we are in the episode. Okay, 31 minutes. That's pretty good so far. I think this is a good point to end this one. So I'll put a stop here. Thank you for watching. I will catch you guys with more content later on. More of Upper Caelid's coming. Thank you and bye-bye.